Welcome once again to our commerce classroom. In this session, we will discuss about straight piece rate system and piece rate with guaranteed time rate. Firstly, we discuss about straight piece rate system. In straight piece rate system, payment is made according to the number of units produced at a fixed rate per unit. In straight piece rate system, payment is made according to the number of units produced at a fixed rate per unit. Then we explain this straight piece rate system in support of an example. Our example is this: hourly rate of wage rupees 20, standard output 10 units per hour. In an 8-hour day, Y produces 100 units. Calculate wage of Y under time rate system and piece rate system. We have to calculate the wage under time rate system and piece rate system. This solution is this: in time rate system, we know earnings is equal to hours worked into rate per hour. Here, Y worked for 8 hours and rate per hour is equal to rupees 20, already given. So earnings under time rate system is equal to 8 into 20, that is equal to 160 rupees. Then piece rate system: earnings under piece rate system is equal to number of units produced into piece rate. Here we have to calculate our piece rate. Piece rate is equal to hourly rate divided by hourly output. Here hourly rate of wage is 20 and hourly output is 10 units, standard output 10 units per hour, already given in our question. So our piece rate is equal to 20 divided by 10, that is equal to rupees 2 per unit. So our earnings under piece rate system is equal to 100 into 2, that is equal to rupees 200. I think the straight piece rate system and time rate system calculated here is clear for all of you. Another method we discuss here is piece rate with guaranteed time rate, in which worker is given time rate wages if his piece rate wage is less than the time rate. I repeat it. In piece rate with guaranteed time rate system, worker is given time rate wages if his piece rate wage is less than the time rate. We will explain this piece rate with the guaranteed time rate with the support of an example. Our example is this: Y produces 7 units in an 8-hour day. Time rate is rupees 15 per hour and piece rate is rupees 14 per unit. Calculate his earnings under piece rate system with the guaranteed time rate. Our solution: we know time wage is equal to hours worked into rate per hour. Here 8 hours worked and rate per hour is 15. So wage is equal to, time wage is equal to 8 into 15, that is equal to rupees 120. Then our piece rate, piece rate is equal to number of units into piece rate, that is equal to number of units, 7 units produced, and then piece rate already given 14 per unit. So piece rate is equal to 7 into 14, that is equal to 98. When we compare this time rate with the piece rate, we know our piece rate is less than time rate. Piece rate amount comes to 98 and time rate he will get 120 rupees. Piece rate is less than time rate, hence Y is paid time wage amounted to rupees 120. I think this explanation is clear for all of you. We will meet again.